Good morning, my dehians. In today's video, I am going to show you the phonic alphabets. Like in English, we have learned like A is for apple, B is for ball, just like that. A is for arbor. Almost same as upper, but it's arbor, which means tree. Can you pronounce it with me? Arbor. Great. B is for banane, not banana, banane. It might be easy for you. C is for crayon, but the English word meaning is pencil. It's like a reverse. It's not the crayon that we use for coloring, the pencil that we use for writing. Yeah. Dolphin. Not dolphin, dolphin, which means dolphin. Sorry. E, escargot, which means snail. E is for escargot. Same pronunciation with me. Escargot. Wonderful. Next is fillet, which means girl. It's not Garcon, it's Gaston. The R is silent and the C is pronounced as T. Gaston means boy, as you can see. H, Hebao, which means owl. I is igloo, which is igloo itself. J, Jupe. K, kangaroo, just the same as kangaroo in the English word, but there is some spelling change. For in the French, G A is like G O U, and R O O is what is like R O U. L, loon, which means moon. It's kind of rhymes, right? Loon, moon. Next, motton, which is sheep. N, noage, which means cloud. O, which is oily, orally, which means ear. P, poison, which actually means fish, not the poison, not the English poison. French poison means fish. Yeah. Q means quattro, as you have seen in my earlier videos. On the stress, quattro, step, eat, nor death. R, river, rivere, which is river, just little extra E feather. S, sept, seven, as in the nose. T, turtle. Almost the same as tortoise, but there's no sound in the French word of turtle. Usine, which means factory. V, vulture, which means car. W, wagon, carriage. Also in English, it's same, wagon. Another word of carriage is wagon itself in English. X, xylophone itself, no changes or spelling change. Y, yort, not yogurt, yort. Z, zebra. Okay, this is gonna be the end of this video. Have fun then learning French. Bye!